Here is how airplanes land on an aircraft carrier, and it's not how you think. When preparing to land, aircraft are roughly at 85% throttle. Landing signal officers guide the plane via radio, and so does the Fresnel lens. The Fresnel lens focuses a series of amber lights into the sky at various angles. When the aircraft is at the correct angle, the pilot will see the amber light in line with a row of green lights. At touchdown, the pilot immediately throttles to full power in case the tailhook doesn't catch any of the arresting wires. This way, the aircraft will have sufficient speed to take off from the other side if needed. Most aircraft carriers have four arresting wires, and the pilots aim for the third to reduce the risk of landing short. Catching the second or fourth wire is acceptable, but to move through the ranks, you must be able to consistently catch the third one. After the plane lands, it is moved out of the landing strip and chained down on the side of the flight deck.